My name is Tineke Rensen from Powerful Business Academy, and I'm all about helping and serving businesswomen to scale and grow their business. And I recorded a video series about all the objections that businesswomen have to not start outsourcing. Because it's one great thing to do when you want to scale and grow your business. Here is another objection. Why businesswomen are hesitating to outsource. And this is a big one. And it's the belief, I don't have enough money. And I know it because I've had the belief too. But I've been outsourcing before because I've had another business, a really big, large international business. And I always worked with other people who I employed or hired or partnered up with. And selling that business and having my business mentoring business. And in the beginning, I thought, I don't have enough money to outsource. And that was because I was trapped in the mindset that most business women are in. And that was the fees of my own country. I live in the Netherlands. And when you want to hire someone, an independent self-contractor, you pay about 50 euros or more. Or maybe sometimes less. But they always try to go above the 50 and often above the 80. And that was not what I was willing to pay. Because I thought, well, I can do it myself as well. And then I started to become creative. I thought, well, but there must be other people in the world who offer their services too. And that's the case. I did find people in other countries in the world, other areas, where the standard of living is a lot lower than in Western countries, and the fees are a lot lower. 5 US an hour is a very normal rate to hire people for in remote countries. So, and those people are educated too, and they are schooled as well in various topics, in any topic you need. And I will show you during my 3-day challenge where you can find those people. So do stay tuned, join the 3-day challenge. And you know what the great thing is? When you hire those people, you're not only supporting them, but often you are also supporting a whole family. Now, how nice is that? I love that idea. So join the 3-day challenge and let me help you on your path to start to scale and grow your business by delegating, hiring, outsourcing.